Hello everybody, DZ for you today with another 7 Deadly Sins Grand Cross video. Today's topic, the Green Dreyfus. Let's go! So, first of all, his passive, Concentration. When his ult cage is full, he basically doubles all the pierce rate of all allies. Be nice with characters like Blue Demon Melee or Red Hauser. It's a really cool passive. On himself, this passive is actually useless because he doesn't have any pierce rate at all. His first skill is a single target damage. So he removes buffs and applies 220 damage on a single target. On rank 2, removes buffs and applies 300% damage. And on rank 3, it's actual cancel buffs and stances, so it's actually removing like counter thing. His second skill looks really great, but doesn't do anything, like 120 damage AoE, 120 damage AoE and disable buffs and debuff skills for one turn, and 180 damage. Damage is the same as Red Gopher's, so not happen at all. And yeah, disabling buffs and debuffs for two turns, yeah, it counters Arthur. Yeah, actually Arthur would be completely countered by this, because a debuff skill is this red icon, and red Arthur has like his attack skill are like this. On rank 1 it's just attack, and 2 and 3 is debuff skill, and his other skill is buff skill, so yeah, red Arthur would be completely countered by that. So maybe for that. And his ultimate is a single target spike damage, 840 damage and 2 times the crit damage. So overall he's really interesting. Maybe for PvP he could be fun, but as the other Dreyfus I use him like in training cave for the most part, so it doesn't matter what equipment you play on him, because I actually use him in training cave and equipment doesn't apply there. So yeah, how do you build him? It's really up to you. You can do the basic stuff, attack defense or HP defense. He's nothing special. And yeah, other than that, thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.